June really loves the seesaw. He always would tell you to get on there.
Oh, seesaw is English?
Seesaw is English. Mm-hmm.
Koreans say seesaw.
What is June doing here?
Kimchi, 콩나물, what is this?
Hobak.
Hobak, oh yeah, hobak
soup. Oh, I know Korean.
Hobak? Wow.
Yes, hobak. I know Korean.
He's cute.
He looks like 6 months old. This is like the time when they just start sitting up. That happens around 6 to 8 months. How do they run with Minji and Jin?
I don't see all the kids like we received last year before we go to America. Everyone is not here. Do you want to search other daycare?
Yeah, how about we search other daycares to see what their availability is like?
Daycare apply.
Oh, okay.
Maximum student, and then how many students are currently there, and location.
I wouldn't mind if it's all the kids are the same age or almost the same, but it's a very big gap.
This looks good. This looks good.
How many kids?
Jun and Minji's age, 5 children.
Oh, okay.
So you have to visit there to see how the location and how it looks like.
Let's go outside and visit them and see what it looks like inside. They'll give a tour and then we can ask a few questions.
Yeah.
We can also go to some that's not in the map as well. Down. Wow. I like how that glides down. You can fill like all the layers into it.
I help you.
Thank you for helping. This is yours. Let's lift it up. Put the knife under. Wow. Smoothly comes out.
Over here,
That looks good.
I got it.
One more piece. You gonna do yours? Hand over mommy's hand, and then we're gonna cut down. Push it to the left a little bit, and then put the knife under. Oops. Okay, I think we got it. And this is yours. Wow.
Hey, I like it. And it's chesto.
민지가 잘랐어요. 어? 준? 엄마가 엄마가 포크 줄 거야. 엄마 포크 줄 거야. 야, 엄마 포크 주세요, 에바. 어, 민지야, 엄마 포크 주세요, 에바. 포크 주세요.
주세요.
준태도 I need a spoon.
어.
케이크 맛있어요? 야, 준이도 케이크 맛있어요? 응? 민지 잘 먹네? 민지도. 민지. Very well.
Wow.
준이도 먹어봐, 케이크. 민지야.
주세요.
오, 잘했어. 야호. 그렇지. 준이도 티라미슈 케이크예요. 잘했어. 와우.
Is this yoga or gymnastics?
It's yoga. Couple yoga.
Wow, 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 wow,
wow.
Wow. You got. Yeah. Here, here. 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 Here,
unfortunately, we have to say X for this one.
Yeah.
We wanted to see the availability of the daycares that we're going to, and this one doesn't have any availability. So we have to double check with the other ones in this neighborhood. In Korea, all the apartments have daycares at the bottom on the first floor, so you can put your kids in there conveniently and pick them up. A lot of moms do that. So what we want to do is find something that's close to home. We don't have to go far out.
This is a good location. It's near our home.
Hey.
차 깨끗해. 자, 차 타자. 차 타고 다른 어린이집 가보자. 알았지, 민지? 알았어요. 해야지.
알았어요.
이제 준이도 알았어요.
알았어요.
그래.
We're checking out some other neighborhoods nearby. As you can see, the daycares in our neighborhood are full, and the kids. The classes for Minji and Jin's age is already maximized. So now we're in a car just because we want to see the other neighborhoods that we could probably walk by and put the kids in. So let's see how this apartment complex is. This one, maybe this is like a 10-minute walk. We are going to go to, let's see, where's the Orin Egypt in this apartment complex? Where is it?
Neighborhood said near here. Maybe you can see first floor, the window, okay? It's map says near here.
Okay, just make sure you don't hit people.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
As you're driving and looking.
Oh, I don't hit people.
Are you sure?
Not anymore. Of course.
Oh, my goodness. I think my friend took her kid here, actually, like 2 years ago before he went to the Yuchiwon kindergarten. She said this was a really good daycare.
Ah, this complex?
Yeah, this complex. One of them. One of the buildings, I believe.
You know, child care, the website is not new, so they don't refresh all the time, so it's maybe it's not correct sometimes.
Oh.
So we should see in person.
There it is.
See the window?
Yes. There it is. Let's go ahead and park here.
There, do you see window?
There, yes.
Yeah. That's it. Right.
Finally. Oh, yeah, this one took a good 5 minutes to drive around.
Good place to park. 가자.
Okay, let's go.
민지야, 가자.
가자. How is it? How's everything going?
They said it's online says it's empty.
Mm-hmm.
They have slot.
I saw they had 2 slots left. Yeah.
Well, it's like someone is already coming for next month.
Someone already took it, reserved?
Yeah, they already came and had looked around.
Oh my goodness, we're late. We might have been like hours before someone registered, right? Wow, okay. So you have to go to the daycare either in person or check online, but not always the information is correct online. So this one said it was available and it's not.
No. Do you want to look at another place?
I actually want to go to like a bigger daycare that has like much more space and students than the apartment daycares. Let's just do one more.
The reason we look around is I want to see pictures and then I want to trust them and they look inside how it looks like.
Yeah.
Actually, we should do before we apply online because our children stay there.
The great thing is when you go into daycares, you get tours so you can see how the tours are always organized. Usually like people call in advance and they organize all the toys just for so it looks clean and nice. They do that all the time because we have done this before when we started daycare 2 years ago. Minji, you're not hungry?
Yeah.
Ma'am, I need you to put on your seatbelts, please. Put on your seatbelts. Hurry up. Oh, the fireman is going to come. Whoa! Yay! Good job, Minji. Let's see, June. Good. We're going to go to the next apartment complex over. This is Harry's mom's, parents' neighborhood. And I remember I was doing some private teaching in this neighborhood a lot. And there's plenty of daycares.
Yeah.
Oh, this one I saw online.
It's big, right?
Yes. This is the biggest one.
They hold like 40, 50.
Let's go ahead. Wow, look at this. I love it. Look how huge it is.
It's park and the inside.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Okay. Unfortunately, we cannot record inside. It is not legal. So we'll see you guys once we come back into the car. Let's come back.
Wow, it is really big. They are really big daycare.
What we love about this daycare is spacious. They have a maximum of 34 students, I believe, or 40.
34.
Some around there. And the kids in Minji and June's age range are plentiful. Very nice. And the teacher, oh, she was just so kind. She gave us snacks at the same time as we were touring around the place. So for me, the biggest thing is the group, the class size, like how big the class is. So Minji and June can communicate in English, not English, Korean. So my focus point is the socialization. What about you?
How they care. Caring is more important than language. That's what I
do. Ah, taking care of the kids.
My honest opinion, they have too many kids compared to teacher.
Too many kids?
Yeah.
So that's a con. I think it's focused on that. For me, I feel like the bigger and the more kids there are, the more that they can be able to socialize and learn behavior from other students and communication skills. Oh, there's the teachers. That was the teachers that we just saw.
Yeah, yeah.
Actually, we spent quite a few days looking around because different places are not available to give us a tour and talk about the, you know, the inside of daycare and their schedule and things like that. So this is just one of the days. It takes a lot of work. So I'm starting to think that maybe we should just keep the same daycare.
Yeah. I was
maybe.
I like this. Our current daycare teacher, they take care of
Trinity. Oh, no, no, you didn't say that before. No, no, he was like, I don't know if they're gonna learn Korean, so we might have to change. So you must be tired, that's why you're changing your mind.
I know, I like the teachers because they're very kind, and Jun and Minji really like take care teacher. Even we returned from America, Jun and Minji learn to teachers, I like it.
Okay, so obviously he's getting back on track into wanting to keep the same daycare because this is Minji, hi! It's rainy. Biana, Biana, what are you?
Biana,
you.
It's not raining.
People in the comments think I can't speak Korean. 뭐 보고 싶어요? 아, 어디에서 뭐 먹고 싶어요?
맥도날드 갈까요?
아, 맥도날드 갈 거예요.
Oh, almost hit the motorcycle guy.
I don't need anymore.
You guys saw that? You guys saw that? Almost hit the guy.
Let's see what we need to
change.
McDonald's! Yes!
I'm hungry!
치킨 모짜렐라 세트! 세트로 주시고요. 다이어트 콜라로 주세요.
제로 콜라로 드릴게요. 더 필요하신 거 있으세요?
아, 없습니다.
Oh.
Yes, 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 yes,
oh,
yes, yes.
We have our sandwich. You need this one?
I need this
one. Okay, can you wait till we get home?
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. Woo, we have pizza. Oh, okay. Car. Car. Okay, let's go back. Oh, okay, on our way back, we just also got a box of pizza that we're going to eat later on. Move your hand before the door eats your hand. Oh. Hey, Blackie! Oh. Minji! Oh! Are you eating a french fry? Ma'am! Ma'am, did you ask?
Oh, Jun! Oh.
Jun! Did you ask? What did we say?
I am
Alright, we're gonna see where is Henry. What is this? Henry, let's talk about daycare.
Oh, daycare.
Yes, let's talk about daycare and our decision. We went ahead and visited a couple of the daycares in the neighborhood.
Yesterday I mentioned that I want to change daycare, right? You know, after I look around, I feel like our current daycare is really good because you know the feeling that teachers are how much nice and our Jun and Minji love our teachers.
Oh, and especially the one with the glasses. Yeah, she's so nice.
I like the teacher. So maybe I feel that the language is important, but I think emotion is more important for
emotion.
Jun and Minji, because Jun and Minji love the teachers. I think just speaking Korean late, it's okay because they are.
It's okay. Never. I spoke to Won Junim. Won Junim is the director of the daycare. Yeah. When I went to take the kids to the daycare this morning, I had a talk with her, and we were discussing like Minji Jun's skills and what they've been working on. She's been telling me what they do inside the classes. However, I came to the conclusion that it's actually better just to take them out. So when I discussed it with her, I told her, I actually think it's a lot better just to kind of enroll them out and find a different daycare with kids their age. She felt a little bit sorry. Like I saw her face. She was just thinking, you know, it's kind of unexpected. But I told her, I wanted to unregister them, so...
You said to her? We didn't apply to other daycare. Did you just come out? No. That's...
You watching K-pop again?
Okay, maybe. That's my favorite.
What is this? Unnatural.
I think they are very good daycare now. So I think, no, we cannot change it. Well, how can you come out so you don't have new?
I'm just kidding! I didn't unregister. They're still there.
Oh, 진짜.
What? We're discussing Korean.
You just study Korean, not Junaemin, okay? Junaemin can play, just you study, okay? 30 minutes per day.